Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer. I'm going to be playing some more Brutal Doom. This is going to be... I believe this is Canyon? Let me look it up here. Yes, it's Canyon. One of the master wad files. So, let's get this done. Gotta get the headshot. Ho 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 ho, I bathe in your blood, punk. Bathe in your blood.
Very close.
I know they're around here. Headshots do way more damage, they actually count. Plus, you know they're finished off properly. I mean, look at that. Them headshots. Them headshots. Okay. Nice. I've never beaten this one, by the way. Be noted. Never beaten it. Not too familiar with it. I know I'm probably gonna have to get on it sooner or later, so I'd rather kill these guys off now. Nice. How could you have done that when I was closer to hitting you, fool? Holy crap. Nobody's pissed. Woo! Didn't have that thing loaded up. What am I doing? Amateur hour. Ooh. Somebody's trying to get me down there. Somebody was unhappy with me. That's okay. Done. Come see you everywhere. Oh crap. Nope. I need more ammo. Shit. Things are gonna get drastic here soon. Okay, we gotta go back up. Could get us some ammo. There's gotta be some ammo up front or on top. There has to be. There better be. That keeps us in this. Whoa! Shizzle and nizzle! Where is he at? I can't see him. Okay, I think he attracted them. Whoa. I don't know if you can make up by running or not. I just wanted to make sure. I see stuff in there. We are starting with the default weapon. We are not giving ourselves any bonus weapons or any health or anything in between doing these master levels. We're gonna try to do this as raw as possible. Bloody raw. Like your balls. Oh, shit! It's probably a really nice lady. Shit. I don't think I can kill that guy any harder than that. I might be able to. It'd be tough. I don't know what getting all these does. Oh, I want them all. I want them all, damn it. Oh wait, that's a... I never picked that up. Yummy Christmas. Amateur hour. Alright. You thought I didn't see him, didn't you? You probably were like, oh, you don't see him, do you? Oh no, I see him. I'll see you, baby. Shaking that ass. I'll see you, baby. I don't know if getting down all of these does something. In this game, it could very well do something. Let's get that out. Alright. Alright, I guess that's all the guys here. This is black metal difficulty.
Black metal, the blackest metal of the blackest.
Oh, I hear somebody over there. Tony wants to play. Look at that one hopping away. All happy, like, just hopping. It went out! Can I still blow it up? No, I cannot. Well, damn. Oh, that royally sucked. Bitch. Give me that sandwich. My sandwich. Oh, Jesus! Oh, that's very, very bad room. We don't like that room. No, we don't like that room. Come up here. You're gonna come up. Oh, I missed. That was a danger sauce room.
I like the danger sauce room.
Okay. Yeah, let's put at least a couple. My controls are backwards right now. Oh, stupid controls. I'm like, why am I not shifting properly here? There it is. Why would you have it that way? Honestly, come on, people. There we go. Much better. Yep, called it. Had to come here. What? What? How are you just gonna... Reload.
I smell fear.
What was that? Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, hi up there. Oh, didn't see you. Didn't know you guys were there. Did not know that. Hello. You smell fear? I smell poop, you know why? Because I'm pooping all over you guys. Just taking a big old dumperoony all over your faces. I see you in there. Don't think it's... Oh, I did not see you in there. Okay. If I shoot it non-stop, it makes sparks fly, and I can see in the sparks. Yeah. That's acid or poison or something that a creature is walking through. I know that sound. Okay, I got the red key. Hey, what up, buddy? Mm-hmm, thought so. Thank you, cute. Thank you, cute. Come here. Oh my goodness. I don't know this map at all. I'm scared. That makes me really nervous. I want to go that way. That sounds terrible. I don't know what that is, but that sounds really terrible. Ooh. Oh, I blew his head off! That's epic. Bye-bye, echo demon scum. Oh, Jesus Christ! Where am I going? What happened? Look at him glitching in between being old one and new one. Okay, that was decent for a first timer. I figured out what panicked. I just basically panicked and made the controller flip down. And, well, you know. I like the high def models on the creatures, but they're not consistent. They don't always stay on perfectly fine, but yeah, they're good enough. It looks good. In my face. Enjoy your head.
Oh, dude.
Brain on the wall and stuff. Gotta get them headshots, people. Gotta get them headshots. All about them headshots, though. Look at that. Small little hitbox, but it makes a world of difference. Really? You're gonna eat it, huh? How's it taste? It's delicious. It's shit. I season it.
I season myself pretty regularly with sauce.
I like you that. Oh boy. How did you get up there? Oh, listen to him crying. All that crying. Closer. At least one of you. Got you. Got you. Oh yeah, there's you down there. Come on, buddy. Four shells left. What's that? Oh no! Got him. Now I could go down there now, but I do believe if I go. Hey, nice. I do believe if I go down there now, I'm gonna be in a very bad spot. So I gotta watch that and gotta go up. Ooh, rough. We gotta go up. I can't believe I died like that. That's the game, man. That's the game. That's what you sign up for when you sign up for some little doom. You don't play this game otherwise. That's the yellow key. Yellow key, booby. I'll take it. I don't think I have to jump over that, but I really don't know. I didn't hit those barrels, are you serious? There we go. Yeah, that got him. All dead. You'd think I could squeeze through there, but you know you really can't. Kind of garbage. Okay. Pick that up. Pick up you. Good thing there's no fall damage on, and we'll go down. Come on, get him on there. Get on there, you boogers. Anus. You be the anus. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing a little bit better. I shot to get that. Not that. Just for the single shots of these. Like that right there is what I like to do. And watch him pop around. Sniper, sniper, shotgun. There we go. In the face. Come on, buddy. You know you want this. It's delicious. Come get it. Oh, yes. Isn't that good? Isn't that good? Tasty. Are you serious? I'm aiming for the barrel. Barrel would not take any damage. It was not being had. What? Really? Eat my soul? That doesn't sound very satisfying. What does my soul have for you that other stuff should have? Really doesn't have anything, does it? Alright, what do we got here? Okay, we're gonna get out of there. Switch to the old double barrel and wait for the Cacodemon to get up here. Come on, Cac. I know you're down there. Come on, Cac. You look beautiful now. Made you all high def. You look gorgeous.
I smell human.
Do you? Are you sure? You sure about that? Nice. I see the bullet cases
really
there.
Close.
Pretty sweet. Okay, make me bleed. Wait for it. Come on. Waiting for the bleedy time. Oh, there you came from. You're right there, aren't you? Dickhead. That was very foolish of me. I just assumed I wasn't going to be killed. Okay. Let's see what's down here. It's got the rocket launcher. Lots of rockets. I heard a cackle demon. I heard a cackle. Look at how fast he shoots. That's why you gotta use the old double barrel against him. Just teaches him a valuable lesson at life. To not try to take mine. That's pretty much the end of the lesson. That's it. How did his guts get there? You know what? It don't matter. I'm just happy they are. They're not on me, they're there. Fine by me. Well, let's exit this way. No idea if this is the right way. I really could use some armor. How do I get up there? I think I gotta drop down to that. Oh, you guys are in here, huh? You weren't in here before. Interesting. Interesting, Dr. Jones. I think if I get on here and then I run off, I should be able to get that armor. I need that armor, so let's... No, I can't. The gap is too much. Crap. Am I stuck over here now? Unless I jump, which is kind of like cheating. Nope, I'm not stuck. Sixty frames per second getting recorded right now, boys. I hope you appreciate it. 1080p, by the way. I don't fuck around. We're recording this in the highest quality settings possible. What up, buddy? Oh no. I'm guessing if you fall off, you slowly die. Okay. Get that shotgun ready. Oh, nothing here. I thought there'd be something around the corner just waiting for me. I do see you over there. I hope that took you out. I really do. That took you out. He won't let me get over there anyways. It says, you think I'm too much for my Dr. Jones. Whoa. Is that one of those generator things down there? I wonder. Can't see anything down there that looks like certain death. I hear stuff down there. Oh, we're gonna pass that up. We got the blue key, we got the red key. I'm not sure how many more keys I actually need. Is there a thing over there? No, it's not. Okay. Nice. Let's move over and shoot him like this. That damage hurt bad. Hurt very bad. Not bleeding anymore. We gotta get all the little health pickups we can find. That's enough to carry me. Screw it. Hello, this fish. Did I get him? I think I got him. Yeah, he's dead. Look at the poison everywhere! Oh, I hate that. I hate that.
I hate the poison. I hate the poison.
I bet these drop from the down to ground level too, the second I stand on them. No, I'm kind of standing on it. I don't think so. But I definitely do gotta go over there and get that suit right away. I have a feeling it's going to. Yeah, we gotta go get that suit. Is that a PFG? No, that's not right there. Health around here anywhere? Health.
You got health.
Ooh, I see a shocking gun. Right around the corner. Nearly dead. Yikes. Going to be rough. I didn't see you. I saw you in there. And I hear them down there. Well, see them. Oh. This guy is still translucent. I think I made them even more translucent. Because I wasn't happy with how transparent they were. And I'm dead. Ooh. Woo! Don't know how I didn't die from that. But there was fall damage, I'm dead. Maybe I should turn that on just to make it even more difficult. No, don't worry, he can angle down. He's got the high ground. He's got an even better chance to kill me than I have to kill him. High ground, fellas. High ground. Little man. For him, at least. Maybe. Maybe not. Oof. Listen to that drip. Listen to that drip. Eat it. What was that? Ooh. What? Am I out of ammo? Why did it make me switch? I went to shoot with this, and it just instantly made me switch. Okay, whatever. We're good, we're still alive. Nice. Still in it to win it. Made the drip go away. That's good. Right? It's gotta be good. No more drip, right? It's gotta be a good thing. No.
Get off, scum!
Ooh, somebody's fighting somebody. What? Oh, I forgot that fire hurts. The fire lingers. Those fish die. Headshot from that many feet away. And I can't get a headshot up close. I don't know what just opened up there, but I heard it. Okay. Bring it. Vaporized, punk. Vaporized. You like being vaporized? You should love it. Walmart killer here is going to vaporize you. Sneaking up behind me like little scumbags, huh? Okay. They'll sneak up behind me, huh? Sneaking up behind me like little scumbags you are. Sad and pathetic. Lonely. I don't have the yellow key, so I guess get bent? Maybe this teleporter will take me there? Maybe it will. Look at that. I bet it takes me right back, too. Yes, it does. Alright, we are happy about that. What was that? Oh, thank you for watching, everybody. This is Walmart Killer. I'm playing this game on Brutal Difficulty. And I just got finished with Canyon on the Master Levels. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Oh, let's get my time. About 20 minutes. Not too bad, considering I've never done it. No secrets. God, I suck. Alright, bye-bye, guys.